You want to learn something new, huh? Then I'm happy to help.
All right, come on. Get the pig down here. What? Oh, heck. Sorry. It's stuck on one of the branches.
Man.
It's all right. I'll climb up there and cut it free.
If I can find something to climb.
Try not to fall. I will head for your pets to lose their master.
Thanks! Sorry, it won't happen again. Oh! Oh, okay now, in fairness to me, that was a different mistake that time.
Just what I need.
Come on, Owen. Surely we can track down the little pig. Come here, little piggy. Ha-ha! Got you!
Going to release the velociraptors now, sir?
What happened to the equipment?
Sorry, we took it apart for maintenance and, we forgot how to reassemble it. Do you remember how to?
Like it. We did try earlier, but it ended up looking like a playground swing set.
Barry, it needs some juice.
No problem. We're off to the races.
job. Barry, charge up the gate.
Certainly.
Need another hint? No problem.
Switch, you know what to do.
DNA means I do know answers. Spelling, not so much.
Thank you.
is just behind that gate.
Get in or you're bacon.
Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
Nope.
Nope.
Whoa!
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Luke! Charlie! No!
I think we need to distract them from lunch, Owen.
Come on. There's gotta be something in here. Okay, let's try this.
Barry, juice it!
Come on, pig!
I will look. Found it. Owen, hurry! Move! Go!
Owen! You got a meeting out of your palm.
What do you want, buddy?
A field test. I've just seen that they can respond to commands. And we need to take the research and get it on its feet.
These are wild animals, Hoskins. Trust me, you don't want them in the field.
We finally make progress, and that's the first thing he says. Make a weapon.
Mr. Grady?
Owen.
Owen, I need you to come take a look at something. A new species we've made. We'd like you to evaluate the paddock for vulnerabilities.
Indominus Rex? What's this thing made of?
The base genome is a T-Rex. The rest is classified.
Where is it?
It was just here. We were just here. Oh!
Doesn't make any sense. These doors haven't been open in weeks.
Were those claw marks always there?
You think it...
I don't understand. There's no way it could get over the walls without us noticing.
What about under them? There.
I love to teach.
Thank you.
can't see anything from up here. How do we get over?
Leave it to me. See if there's anything useful in here. I'll find a way around for you.
Should we really be making it easier for the Indominus Rex to climb the walls? That ship has sailed. And is probably eating another ship by now. Nice!
She knocked that down?
Yeah. Like it did more digging than we thought. How do we get across? The wall's 40 feet high. You really think she climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab?
Paddock 11, this is Control. You need to leave the paddock immediately. Paddock 11, do you copy?
What's the problem?
It's in the cage. It's in there with you.
If it's got T-Rex in its DNA, then it probably sees movement. So move slowly.
Oh man, we're done for. We're gonna get eaten.
No one's getting eaten.
You wanna bet on it?
I'll take that bet.
The electrics have shorted out. Ellis, charge it up again. All right. Okay.
That we've got to get it to move. get on top of the observation deck?
Maybe. I'll have to do a scan.
Yeah.